Week one of the election campaign has not only featured street walks and speeches, but also tweet talk and searches. Candidates and voters taking to social media and the internet like never before. Adam Todd takes a look at what's trending.
Kicking off the campaign, it was just days before this stole the online show.
And we have a plan, we have a six-point plan to make sure that we do stop the votes.
6 points, could you run through them for us?
Well, I can run through all the details of the points, but look, the main thing is...
The six points.
10 News reporter John Hill leaving the Liberal candidate for the Sydney seat of Greenway lost for words.
The John Hill Channel 10 story is easily the first viral hit of their campaign. And we saw over just 24 hours, 100,000 views of that video. And as the week progresses, it's reaching close to 500,000 views. And that's views not just in Australia, but worldwide.
Even inspiring parody.
6 points, could you run through the books?
We have a plan.
And making James Diaz one of Google's most searched candidates.
Australians are hungry for information about the election, so whenever a big viral sensation happens, people hop onto Google to find the video and find out more.
At one point, outstripping his leader by 50%.
Just like here at the Ekka in Brisbane, plenty of interest in Tony Abbott. Voters jumping online to find out more about his personal life.
The top five Abbott searches are his daughters, birthday, sister and religion. The top five policy searches, the FBT, divorce, boats and abortion. On Twitter, both leaders are prolific. Kevin Rudd capitalising on more than 1.3 million followers. Tony Abbott has far fewer, but is working hard with messages like this. The key hashtag is AusVotes, which has been tweeted close to 80,000 times in the past 4 days. To stay up to date with the latest news and trends, head to our 10 News election website.
Adam Todd reporting there. And a reminder, the first leaders debate of the 2013 election campaign can be seen live on One on Sunday night. During the 10 News special, we'll be asking viewers to share their thoughts on Twitter and tell us which of the leaders, Kevin Rudd or Tony Abbott, they believe. The results will be delivered live. So that's on One Sunday night at 6:30 Eastern Time.